Hello, this is Editing Inferno, adding a little message to the front. For some reason, when I recorded this episode, Audacity decided it would switch to my internal microphone. And so the sound quality is pretty bad. I'm very, very sorry. It will be fixed next time. Bye-bye.
Hello, welcome back to episode 29 in the CoppitCraft Castle series. What have I done off camera? Very, very little. I think all I did actually was the farming level. Yeah, I just finished off this bit here. That's what I did. And up here we have, I blocked off this because I've made a new space. Whoa, up we go. Doesn't matter because this is going to be sealed off. Doesn't matter, this is horrible. This will be sealed off, we'll never go in. It's going to be a tiny, tiny, tiny little cactus farm. I'm not going to have an off switch, because it's not going to produce very much anyway. And actually, I think I've got the stuff on me, so let's make a star on it. All I'm going to do is I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I've forgotten how to make these things, to be honest. And we have some water, the cactus will pop up, some of them are going to get destroyed on the cactus as they fall, and some are going to go into here, they'll go into this hopper, which just connects down into the same chest as all the other stuff. I should put a block on top of that, because I know I'm going to fall in that at some point. So that is the plan. So let's just make it. I need to put a block on top, don't I, so otherwise they won't grow, or they won't pop off. Is this how we do it? No. Because as soon as I remove that, the sand will fall. Oh look, we've made mistakes already. Okay. I've got lots of things to do this episode. Can't be making all these mistakes straight away. I think the first thing to do then is make the ceiling higher. Let's go remove this. I think we're going to need it a bit higher. At least one. Oh, that's me thinking I'm prepared. No, I'm not prepared. I even had the stuff in the inventory, but then I forgot that I need a block up at the top to make it pop off. There we go, that'll do. I think I'll fill up that wall just to stop them jumping on the wall. There we go. I'll leave that, I don't know why. But I'm going to. Right, so we have two blocks. What have I done now? Look, I've put them in the wrong place. Oh, that's alright, we can just do that. But at least they had it in use. There we are. Then we'll put sand on top of them. Take out the bottom ones. Right, now they for the sand. On top of the sand, we will put the cactus. Let's put the middle here. Can we reach? Do we have enough? Yeah, you have 24. That's it. We'll put that. I don't even know what I want cactus for. It does look like I'm going to have to go higher on the ceiling as well. Oh, it's always good when you plan stuff out properly. But that's my fun. I like being forced to make changes. Makes every base different. Okay. Yeah, I don't even know what to use cactus for. Maybe green dye. So after doing this, I suppose I better find a use for some green dye. I do like the green carpets though. Someone might want green dye. Might be able to trade it. Speaking of trades, I'm going to take a trade offer to Glitch. They've built a raid farm. I don't want to build a raid farm, but I think you can get redstone for a raid farm, so we can get a trade offer for redstone. That would be really cool. Let's put fences here. These aren't fences. Let's put signs here to stop the water flowing in. messing up my other water channel. Like that, and we'll put one side there to stop the water flowing there. Okay, let's not put the water in yet. Can I simply just put a block up there? What am I up to, sorry? I'm building a cactus farm. That's what I'm up to. I am making a little cactus farm. Do we need walls or can we literally just do this? So that one. No, you can't do that. That won't work. It's been so long since I've built farms. It has to go here, so it's one there. One there, and one there, and we'll have to do, oh, we'll keep it a little bit symmetrical. Right, now I'm pretty sure, listen, if a cactus tries to grow up, it will say, ah, there's a block, and pop off. I think I'm right. Doesn't really matter, I'm not, we can come back and fix it later. What we'll do is we'll put the water in. Water should go all the way to the edge. Yes, it does. Let's get a. Don't take that one. That one. Set things back up. Yeah. And then we can just put one in. Okay, so any cactus should pop off. Any that land in the water should go down there. Let's just leave that and we'll check it later. See if we've got a cactus. Okay. Job done. Nice and quick. How do we get back to this storage level down here? Wooden stuff, there are the signs, tools. I'm getting very used to where these temporary boxes are. Not a good plan. Better put them away. Diorite. Some stone. Sandy, sandy, sandy. Go in there. And the cactus. Right, now I think I've entered this chest recently, so probably not much in there. Oh, well, it's not too bad. Well, we'll burn. No, we won't. We don't want the noise. We won't burn anything. Right, I need a written book. I do have whatever they're called, ink sacks, but I'm going to go get a couple more. This I've hollowed out this little space here. I'm going to make a minecart station there. Let's go upstairs. And we're going to get an insect. Ooh, we might get a trident at the same time. Very unlikely. You never know. Okay. And we've got the farms to sort of lay out. We've got the beacon to place. F3B, some of the sea stuff. I don't see any drown. I don't see squid either. So come on, I only need one squid. Squiddy, squiddy. They know, don't they? They know I'm coming to get them. And they're all hidden. There's nothing. Where's that? Oh, there's a drown. Aha! Okay, that's something to eat. Yoink. That's what we've come for, so let's get that. Two. Well, I only need one, so that's more than I need. Let's kill some ground as well. We might get a Nautilus shell. Use that. No, they have to be holding the shell, don't they? So there's no point killing one without the shells. What about you? Your little hands are in the air. Probably means you're not holding anything. Same for you. Oh well, let's go and get the squid. There he is. Come here, squiddy. Okay, that's more than we need. And let's get a fish, because we want to breed cats at some point, so we might as well, while we're here, just get a fish or two. One fishy, go ahead. That'll do. Oh, there's two more cats. Can we get out that way? Get without some incredible parkour. Well, tiny little jump, but that, for me, that's incredible parkour. Turn that back off. Let's go home. Oh, I feel really slow now I've moved away from the beacon. Oh. Right, let's make a written book and we'll take a trade offer. Oh god, well, this thing's trying to down. Yay! Not too bad. So I need some leather. Do I need leather? Leather makes the book. Paper. I don't think I... Do I have a paper chest? I don't think I have a paper chest. I have a sugarcane chest. Oh, I think paper's probably a wooden stuff. That's why I often put it there. It is. The idea being it comes from trees. Right, let's make a book. And then we get a feather. We've definitely got feathers. Feather, feather, feather. These little generic mob farms are just supplying with so many useful things. And we'll have a written book. There we go. Book of quills. Put the paper away. Now we'll put the ink sacks away. Oh, and this. A sniffer egg. I think I must have got that from voting. I want another one. Just put the head away. I got another wither skull from voting. Right, let's write a book. Hello. I would like to trade for some redstone. Is there anything you want? Oh, let's just say, what would? I never know. Let's keep it simple. Is there anything you want? Let's be polite. Thank you. Infernal. Smiley face. Okay, we're not going to sign it. Just say done. Alright, let's get a chest. Chest. And we'll take a sign as well. And I'm going to need to fly. I'm not walking there. Fly. Right. Do we need anything else? Check the book. Hello, I would like to trade for the redstone. Is there anything you want? Thank you, Infernal. What can we trade? That's the problem. The glitch is like me, and it's just making all the farms. And then you say, is there anything you need? No, I've got a farm for that. Do you want this? No, I've got a farm for that. I have some... Maybe. Look, I've got two pig steps, and I've got some relic discs. Maybe they want them. Got some gold armor and iron armor. I want to keep the diamond one, because I want a horse. I've got music discs, so music discs. What about armor trims? What have I got armor trim? Don't think I've got them all. Wayfinder, host, vex, dune, razor, ward, eye, shaper, rip, silence, tie, snout, and spire, and template. Maybe we could use them, or something like deep slate, which you can't make a farm for and you have to mine. Oh, we've got a few things. Let's go and drop this off anyway. I don't know why I keep going that way to go back up the old one. Should be used to this by now, let's look. Let's go and drop this off. This would be cool, because I want redstone. And I don't know if I'm going to find a witch farm anywhere nearby. In fact, I know I'm not. And I don't really want to be on the raid farm. I don't need any stuff. Let's go. I don't know if there's anything from the raid farm. It's nice to have a few totems, but I don't use many, so I can just trade with glitch for them every now and then. Right. Now we saw this on the map, and it was like, oh, farm. And creeper farm, I think. Oh, got something over there. Ooh, look at that big house. Oh, I like that. And it's got a little... It's got little train tracks going off to... Ah, that must be a village of wheat farm or carrot farm or something. So this might be a training. Ow. Oh, yes, it definitely is. Ooh, look at them all. Hello. Oh, I wonder what you... Ah, I see. Yeah. Oh, don't touch the string. Something might happen. Let's get out. Oh, I'm going to fly through there. Yay. Oh, watch out for that. Watch out for the cactus. Some secret chickens. What's in there? I think it's on one. Ah, garbage duper. Oh, because they made a... Ditch made a really nice bit of map art. Can we see that on the map? I don't think it'll be on my map. Might be. No, it's over here. It's over here in the sea. It's on the Dine map. Right, let's put a little... Where's the bed? There's the bed, so this must be their house. Let's put a little trade-off in it. To the bed. Boom. Sign. Trade. Offer. From Inferno. More smiley faces. Gotta be nice. Nice. There we go. Let's go home. Woohoo! Right. Right, what's next on the list? We've done the cactus farm. Probably. I think that'll work. I reckon next is set up that beacon. It would be cool to have haste. Well, haste too, actually. I don't really care about the regeneration. We've got unlimited golden carrots, so that won't really help us much. But, woohoo, a bit close. Where's the door? There's the door. Well, get this thing again. Yeah, way, getting better. Right. Let's change our armour out, otherwise I'll keep crawling around on the floor each time I jump. I don't know, better way. Actually, while I'm there, I will take out more carrots. Boink! Okay, beacon. That's going to be enough to make it. We'll want some ink, we'll want a chest. Store some spare ingots in, which means we're going to want some stone to build a little room, and we'll want some ingots to put in the little chest. I don't think it's more than enough. I'm not going to change it 128 times. I'm probably never going to change it. I want some purple glass. It would have made sense if I put it with the other glass. I did indeed. I'll take it all. Okay. Do I need anything? I probably want a trapdoor on the top. I've got one on the other side, so let's keep them the same. Do I have... There is a trapdoor. Okay. Let's go back up. And let's find out where this thing is. I know it goes right the way through the railway, but we... I'm pretty sure it's the railway we used to bring the villagers here, so let's have a look. It goes right through that one. Oh, it's the one we used to get the villagers of farm. It doesn't matter. We'll break that, we're not going to be using that. And if we do, we could just divert the railway. No problem at all. At some point I have to make a way to get both these points. Where is the centre? That's the centre. The torch is in the centre. No, that's not full. Right, we have a trapdoor on that side there. But yeah. Put that in now, and I don't have to come back up. That would make sense. I'm probably going to have to come back up anyway. But pop that there. Underneath it. Let's dig straight down. I don't know how far is this, but I'm pretty sure there's no lava. Yep, Yeah, we're just going to go straight down through there, and we're going to stop. Well, we're going to change that out, because it's horrible, so we're going to change it out, so we'll stop on this cobble level, which I believe is about, 23. Okay, so let's keep that on, actually. Let's just dig down to 23. Don't think we need this to look nice. Fall into the train track in a minute, though. There's the train track. Now, I think I don't care about it for now. I'm just going to keep going straight down on that. If I need to get, if I need to put it back, I'll just go around it. Keep going. Down to 23. 25, 24, and we'll 23, probably that way. Yeah. There we go. Right, now, we might have to go a bit higher actually. Because this might well bump into the other room. Yeah, there we go. So we'll have to go a bit higher. We'll go one higher. Where are we? Here. One higher than that. Let's mark it out. That. And then the rest we will fill in. What do we need? 9? Is it 9 by 9, 7 by 7, 5 by 5, 3 by 3? So this has to be 9. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. 1, 2. That's fine. Saves me digging. Then we're gonna have to go 4 this way. Almost done. Right, bottom one done. And then we'll need to do 7 by 7. Doesn't matter if we take an extra block. Run it again. Oh, we're going to get H2. It's going to be nice. Let's put one of them in. So that's the center. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 4. Just mean you can't see the center now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just fill this in. Torches, don't forget some torches. Oh man, maybe there's something else we could try. Maybe wither skulls for a beacon or something. Maybe we could go and get a beacon. That would be worth a lot of redstone. Hopefully. Oh, it's going to be nice. It's going to be nice to be able to dig quicker. Okay, that one's done. Let's put a torch on there as well. I thought I saw something green walking around, but I didn't. That would have worried me. Where on earth am I going to put the little room? I reckon I just don't worry about that for now. I think I just built a beacon first. And then we'll worry about a little room later. Another torch, I suppose we can just expose that one a bit. Put a push that as well. Okay, so let's put a torch here. Let's put torches everywhere. Put it in. Okay, nice. Yes, I am very much looking forward to having paste. Where's the center there? Yeah. Expose the torch on that side. So the light can come up. And the last one. Nice beacon on top. Beacon out so I can actually see it. Right, where... I don't know where I want access to this. It's a bit of a weird place. Let's have a look, see where I am. Well, I don't really have any easy access to it. Probably up there. It's not very nice though, is it? There's walls there. Where can we put some stairs? I suppose a little ladder somewhere. Maybe just a little ladder in the corner of the farm. Right in this corner here. There'll be a little ladder. We can go up. Oh, that's sort of into the right place. Alright, I think that might be the plan. Okay, let's, in that case, let's just whack in this glass. Any old place for now. Just put it there. Now we won't care about where the chest goes. We'll just put it here. Put some iron in. Take one out. We'll select haste. We'll select haste. We'll do that. Press that. We'll be rather happy when a little pickaxe appears in the top right hand corner. There it is. Haste 2. Ooh, let's try it. Let's go. Is there anything through that wall I'm going to fall in or anything? No, let's just go this way. Oh my, look at that. Oh, that's so much nicer. Okay, cool, that's beacon done. We'll just jump out here. We'll have to make it nice to get to eventually, but we're not going to worry about that now. Right, cactus farm done, beacon done. Trade offer done. Let's go back down, tidy up our inventory. Yeah, we've got a load of rubbish. Rails. I want some of them in a minute. Wooden me stuff, trapdoors. Spruciness. Glass. Stone brick. Didn't use any of that because we didn't decorate it. I'll decorate it at some point. Granite. We've got a lot more granite. Nice. Diorite. Cobbly cobbly. Dirt. Andesite, which is nice to have because we're using that for our decoration, I think. And a bit of mining loot. Right, next job. Cart station. Get rid of that. I want to be able to come along, stand on a pressure plate. Cart will appear, I can click on the cart, and then it will automatically drive off. I see some iron, which I'm going to get for no reason at all. Oh my god, I'm so fast now. Oh dear me. Right. So, this corridor leads straight to the minecart station, so maybe we want the corridor to go off this way as well at some point. We want to expand, and this way. So we want to leave enough space. Let's get some stone bricks to mark out an area with. I want to leave enough space for a corridor going up in each direction. Minimal planning. This one comes. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3. Corridor can go off in that direction. I'd like to keep them sort of in line, and I don't think the corridor here would be nice. Let's make this a bit wider. Have it in threes. There we go. We might want to stick something in the wall as well. Who knows? And then we can say, that's one corridor going off that way. Will it miss that? We can always change that. Yeah, misses that. Okay, and we'll have another corridor going off this way. Oh my god. I'm not used to it. Okay. It's nicer, but I'm not used to it. And we'll have one corridor going off that way. So we've got a little crossroads here. Will we want to make this into a big crossroads? No. Okay, now stand well back. Let's break this. So this area here is going to be our minecart. Oh god, this is so much quicker. Our minecart station. Oh, I like it. Okay. Now we've got a bit of space. That was nice and quick. How do we want this to work? Do we want one cart station coming up? I think we'll have a little turn. We'll have a little turn here. Okay, so let's put a floor in. I think I might have to dig some of this out anyway, but let's put it in now, and we'll only dig out what we need. Where does that go? That's some cave. Let's put it in. Okay. And I think I need to dig out a bit more as well. Yum 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 yum. Okay. Simple minds, simple pleasures. Okay. Let's get some rails so we can plan what this is going to look like. And I need a redstone block, and I need redstone. Oh, have I got enough redstone? I'm going to need a pressure plate. Just a normal stone one would be fine, though. One of them. Okay, four of them. I'm going to need some repeaters. You still have some spare? Yes. Don't need a comparator. I do need some hoppers. Let's pick up powered rail and rail. I need a cactus to break the mica automatically when we come back. So I'll need a piece of sand to put that on. Piece of sand. Right. And I need a dispenser to dispense the minecart. So I need to make a bow. 1, 2, 3. King, string, string. Only one. 1, 2, 3. Right, make a bow. And using the bow, make a dispenser, but I bet we need a copy for that, don't we? Pest. Put that away while we're here. Same for that guy, right? And that granite. And the other side. Cobblestone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7? If I remember correctly. Dispenser. Not a dropper, dispenser. Yes. Do I have to use a redstone block? I think I can use a torch. That'll save me some redstone. Okay, let's try with what we've got. I'm going to break these with my hands so I don't destroy the floor as well. We'll fill all that in nature. So, the player is going to come into this room, which would be the minecart station room. And we will need... Let's put the cactus down first. Let's put the dispenser down first. The dispenser is going to be at the same level as this, so let's put it here. Oh my god, I might have to turn that off because I might be too fast. So the dispenser goes there. And into the dispenser, we will have two hoppers. One, two. Top of that hopper will the powered rail and a powered rail. Then that will go to another powered rail. And we'll have another one there as well, and another one. There must be a redstone torch under there. Hey! Hey! There we go. Let's get a couple more power if we can. Torch. Yeah, that'll do. We want to power that one. So let's make sure we remember to change the block it's on. So get rid of that. Put you there. Put you there. Put you on top. Fill in with anything. Powered rail now goes in there. Okay, so the idea is we'll spawn a minecart here and whoosh, off it'll go. Right, let's do the stuff we need to make it work. We're going to have to go underneath, so let's dig out a bit. Underneath. We're going to have to change the floor anyway, so this doesn't matter. Oh my god, I'm breaking everything, I'm too fast. I think we might have to drop down to haste one. And then only change it when we're actually digging. This is just a bit awkward. Right, I think that torch might get in the way. Let's find out. Might be alright. Put that there, and we'll put pressure plate on top. That's going to send the signal down. I wish I had some more. Like the wool farm. I've got to do the wool farm because I like it for redstone. Sort of label stuff with the coloured walls. Okay, let's take all of that out. Right. Is that enough? Let's do a bit more just in case. Oh, and it opened up torch for. Nice. Right. What do you want? We want to power that dispenser. So let's put a block on the bottom where we can power that. That we're going to get a signal from there, we can run that through there. So let's use one of our repeaters to go straight in there, and then right. So when we stand on the pressure plate, we are going to get a minecart. We have one, we can check this. There we go. We're going to get a minecart pop out, but we're going to need to power this when we get off the pressure plate. So, we're going to want to run a signal up the side. It's about there, maybe? I'm going to take a bit more out just because I like space when I'm making stuff. Okay. How are we going to run the signal up there? Let's put our cactus in. So I want the cactus. What is that funny squeaky noise? What was that funny squeaky noise? Oh, it must be the bat, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put my cactus on top of that. So if I'm coming back in a rail car, we need this powered, I'll shoot up into that. Cactus will destroy the minecart. The minecart will go down into the hoppers. but automatically back into the dispenser ready for next time. But we need to power this line here. So, we're going to have to somehow bring the signal up. So, we could probably just come along here. Like that. One more. Oh my god, yeah, okay. Haste is going to have to be adjustable, so we are going to have to make a nice place. We can adjust that haste beacon, because it's a bit much. I think I'm going to want a little delay on this, though. Even if it's just one to match the speeds. Okay, then you are going to go onto a redstone torch. Like so. I want to climb back out. And then we'll have another torch on top. I think this will be a wall. There'll be a wall here. Like that, because we don't want to see any of that stuff. Okay, so there'll be a wall there. If I put redstone on top of that, that should do it. It should work. Power. Perfect. Okay, well, we want to get rid of, I think we'll get rid of that. And we'll have some more there. Let's get another torch down there so we can look at that. Okay. Let's put in where the floor will be. It's going to be wood, but let's do that for now. And I think we could just fill that in. So, come on, let's put a mic cut in. Oh, did I already put it in? Oh. Okay, well, you sounded like you tried to dispense, now I'm stuck in this little hole. I can't see the dispenser. This should work. There's nothing to, no reason why it shouldn't be able to dispense onto a rail, unless it's not in there. What did I do with my car? Oh, I can't get the dispenser. Break that. Oh, it's there. Oh, you'd say maybe it's something to do with paper and this doesn't work. Because it definitely should work. There's nothing that should stop that dispensing onto there. Oh, I'm very disappointed. We're definitely powering it. Because we go, we got the dust. And then we would get in it. And then when we get off, we drive away. I mean, it works. Apart from the fact that it doesn't dispense. Let's make another dispenser and do a little test. Wooden stuff. 1, 2, 3. The strings. 1, 2, 3. It's going to cost me a whole piece of redstone. Redstone. Dispenser. Dropper. I haven't made the bow yet. Make the bow first. Dispenser. Put the dispenser down. Here. Put that on top. Get that. Put it in there. Redstone torch. Press what it will do. Oh, well, I don't know. Dispensers should definitely dispense minecarts. Well, I'm gonna leave you there going, ooh, and I'm gonna go away being very disappointed. Well, we'll have a look at that later. I'll have a look off camera. If I get it to work, I'll tell you why it was broken. It might be the fact it's a paper server. We just might have to make some changes or something. Might be something to do with protection or anti-grief or hundreds of different things. Right, disappointed me, Dispenser. I'm going away. Let's get a chest. I'll put that there. And I'll just put all this stuff in this chest. And then I'll completely forget. And I'll go, oh, I've lost all my redstone. Right. Next on the list. I want to get some more amethyst. We can make bloody amethyst. But we need some smooth basalt and one of each size crystal and magma blocks. Okay. Nether blocks. Basalt. We've got three basalt. Okay, right. So we're going to have to go to the nether to get some basalt. And we're going to have to find a geode. Because I don't think I've got all the sizes. No, I've just got big. Can we make the different sizes? I think it would have come up on the list if we could. Okay, let's find a geode. There's one. Let's find one that we can get to over the... What about that one over there? There's a cave that I've been in. That's quite close. How do we get to this cave? Around there, up there, around there, up there. Okay, looks like it's from the slime farm, which has been very naughty. Used zero slime in ages. Oh. Oh, that's come to pay a visit after I said no one was coming. Thank you. Got four from that. Nice. Okay, it looked like it was down here, that tunnel. Is that the right one? Yeah, that'll do. Let's go down there. Oh, typical. It's just out of range of our beacon. So we're now going to have to mine slowly again. Let's put a torch. We'll block that off as we come back. Right, let's go. Let's go and get some amethyst. I don't know what I want amethyst for. Decoration, probably. Ah, there we go. This is where we went. Down here. Down here. There should be a tunnel all the way. If I've been there and there's a torch, I should be able to get there. Ooh. Down here. Yeah. Here we go. And then we're supposed to just go as far as we can. And then we start. I wonder if we should make another beacon, a portable beacon. That could be quite useful. I think we might put our light levels on. So we know how many torches to use. There's a dark hole. Okay. Ah, it's not too far. Keep going. Ooh, yes please. Cheeky little bonus. Yeah, nice. I don't even know what I want gold for. I don't really need it anymore. We don't need it for pad rails, we can keep them. We don't need it for villages, because we're not doing it anymore. We've got our netherite. Nether boots, which are made of gold, so the kiddies don't attack. Oh, go away. Down there, let's just change direction. Oh, go away. I'm collecting deep slate by doing this, so, you know. It's not all bad. Can I get back up there? Oh, yeah, we'll have a lapis. Please. Make sure we can get back now. Keep going. I might come back and mine all of this thing out, but now I'm just going to get the stuff I need. Another torch down. Oh! Yeah, we'll come. We'll come back and get all of this calcite and stuff. Because you can't farm it, it's nice to have. Right, we need different sizes, please. So I think I'm going to have to break all of them. OK, get them to grow. Oh, there's one. I don't think I can break the budding amethyst. We can only craft it. That's a different size. I think we already got that one, but there should be four different sizes. Oh, that looks like a small one. Love that. Okay, let's have a look at what we've got. Let's put a torch down as well. Oh, I like the jiggly noise. What have we got? What have we got? That's not how we look. We've got three different sizes. There's one more different size. Which size don't we have? Medium. Okay, so there's probably a large cluster, so small, which is good because that's the one that would grow quickest. I don't know how long they take to grow though. How long am I going to have to wait? Let's uncover more so they've all got a chance. Is that it? If that's it, then we didn't have to wait long. Oh, it's a small one. I think that's all we need then. Okay. Oh, just listen to the wind chimes. Right, I'll come back here and I'll clean all that out at some point, but I'm not doing it now. Let's go home. And then we'll go to the Nether. And we'll get some smooth basalt. This way. Oh, I just ran across that hole. Ooh. Oh, I'm disappointed about my minecart station. I was happy with that. I thought I had a good plan there. Is it this way? Yeah, this looks good. Around here. Yeah, that's definitely right. Hey, let me up. Somewhere we have to turn around and go back. Yeah, this is right. And there's the water, so we go up here somewhere. Is this it? This looks like it. Oh. Let me out. Oh, we've got a torch there, so we don't have to worry about the darkness. We'll just fill that back in. Ah, amethyst done. Right, next on the list, nether. And it actually gives us a reason to use our pointless ender portals. Okay, let's use it. Nether portal. Ah, just wait. There we go. Now, this isn't that easy to do. Get one out of there. And that water noise is rather annoying. Throw it down. I think I might have to make it one deeper. Because that happens a reasonable amount. So throw it down when I'm at the top. Hey, it's never happened twice in a row before. Uh-oh. What have we done wrong? There we go. Maybe I'll make that one deeper. Is that a problem to do? Oh, it's a bit tedious, but we'll do it off camera if we can do it. But how do we get in here now? Here we go. Basalt! Go on my wings. Oh, we're on the roof, of course. What's that? What's this? This actually must be glitches. Ooh, who's that? Look at that, they've made a big hole. Oh, it's much bigger than my hole. There's a little thing here which is dangerous because is it just a stone wall? If it is, I'm gonna remove it. Because it's spawnable. So we could come out here and there could be evil. I hope this isn't marking anything, but stuff can spawn in it. You can't have stuff spawning up here. I would not want a ghast coming along and blowing up the farms and things. There's only a little bit of stone, wasn't it? I don't feel like I'm stealing. Sorry, glitch. I think it was probably glitch's portal. It's the only one that's pretty much close. What, south? Yeah, look at that. South away from mine. We don't want stuff spawning. Who's this? What's that? Who are you? What are you doing here? Are you someone's friend? I don't want to hurt you if you are. And what's that up there? I've got to go and see what that is. This is not what I was expecting. I just wanted basalt. Stop making noises at me. I want to kill you. To get your head, but I don't know if you're Ditch's friend, so I won't do that. That would be a bit mean. Have some wings. What's this thing? Can I stand on it? Oh! This looks like something to do with a farm, doesn't it? Wow. Is that me? Did I do it? No. No, there's an Ethan Hopper copper clock here. Making these gates open. What? Who knows what that's going to be? Ah, maybe it's part of the raid farm. Maybe the raid farm uses this. We, Glitch's raid farm. We are southeast. Let's look at our map. It's just going to show us the nether, so that's not helpful. Okay. Yeah, I think that's part of Glitch's raid farm. Right, let's actually do what we're supposed to be doing. Have I pressed my wings? Let's see if we glide in. No, not that one. That one with the torch. Basalt, please! There we go. Basalt, basalt, basalt. I have no idea where it is. I don't know how much I need. I think I need 3 bits of smooth. You can make smooth from 1 bit of smooth from... Or 4 bits of smooth from 4 bits of normal. I don't know. Let's freak out again, because we always freak out in. Basalt. That basalt. Have I found it already? I think so. Is that over here? No, that's up. You want out. Ah, looks like it. Let's go outside. There's another nether portal. Ah, that must be the one they used to get here. It broke. And then they went up the stairs to the roof. Ah. Okay. I can see you. I'm not after you. I just want a bit of basalt, which I'm pretty sure this is. Yes. I can't believe I've only mined 3 bits of basalt. It just seems a bit odd. Well, we're here, so we should get more. There's some. Why can't I just have a nice big chunk of it that I can just mine loads? I don't need lots, but I don't want one budding amethyst block. I'd like to make a few more. There's some hiding under there. Yummy, yummy. There we go, there's some more. Okay, how much have we got? We've got 63 there. Oh, 64. Let's go get another one. 64 makes more sense. Actually, let's just have a quick... There's another little block of it. Let's go and get that little block. Oh, what's that up there? How do I get up there? Hey. Let me up. Up here. Don't care about that. We'll get this bit as well, and then we'll go home. Then we'll make a budding amethyst block. We'll stick it somewhere, I have no idea where. And then we'll use that to grow more stuff, which we'll use to make a few more blocks. Not many, just so we've got some amethyst if we need it. Maybe we can change a budding amethyst, trade a budding amethyst block. They can have amethyst as well. Options. Right, let's go home. How much did we get? 64 and 52. Oh, it's more than enough. We can always come back. It's more than enough. How do I get home? I'll have to go upstairs, don't I? Or I could teleport to spawn and go in the end fountain. Quartz, you can stay there. I'll have something to eat on the way up. Right, and then we'll do some investigating into why my dispenser does not dispense minecarts. And if it is a problem that cannot be fixed, you know what? There's me sort of going, oh, look, that's a spawnable area. I've left a spawnable area. Very naughty of me. I don't normally do that. Okay, let's go home. We'll come straight back and we'll fix that. It's quicker to go down here. We'll go straight back and fix that. Very, very naughty. Let's get some carpet. We'll just get the black carpet to do. Let's go straight back. Let's see if we can get this to work a bit better this time. Well, clearly not, because we're in the room. That's definitely not better. Right, let's grab one out. I think we sort of go to the side in the corner-ish and throw it over the top. There we go. We're getting better at it. Maybe it's just me. Right, let's get back in here. Let's fix this. Very naughty of me, leaving a spawnable area. Get the carpet out. Across the top, right, that's that one protected. Let's get rid of those, put them on so we can get a bit quicker. Can we land on top? Of course not. There's no way that was going to work. Yoink. And that, there we go, that's that one done. Also, over there, isn't it? There it is. Let's go and spawn proof that as well. Chances are ghast spawn. Just, oh, come on. Oh. The ghast spawns just as I sort of get near it and blows it up. And I'm like, oh god, I've no idea how to fix this. I've never made one of these before. Oh god, missed! Oh no, gone too far. Oh, I'm not far enough. Come on. There we go. Right. That should be okay because it's got repeated on that. Possibly spawn on top of there? Yes, you can. Could probably spawn on top of that redstone block. That's a scary thing. Stop you spawning around here. Yeah, that's done. Okay, and this red bit there. Let's put G back on it. There we go. No. So can't spawn there. Can't spawn there. Can top of hoppers? No. So it's just on top of this redstone block, which I think we could probably fix by using two bits of stone and just doing that. That shouldn't affect the machine from running. It shouldn't affect it. There we go. Yeah, cool. Okay, and that's spawn proof, so gas not gonna appear and destroy it. Let's go home. Are we going in the right direction? Yes we are. There we go. Job done. Back we go. Make our budding amethyst block. Don't know where I'm going to put it. But wherever we put it, we have to keep in mind that we can't break it with silk touch, so we'll have to keep it until we've got enough stuff to make more. We might already have. Right, how do we make this smooth stuff? Polished basalt. Well, I don't want polished basalt, I want smooth basalt. Do I have to make polish? And then I can use the polish to make smooth? No? Uh-oh. Is smooth basalt a completely separate thing? Do I... Can you have cobbled basalt? Smooth... Well, I don't know. It's just type amethyst in again. Budding amethyst. Smooth basalt. Do I cook it? I don't have the recipe for it, so I can't check the recipe. Cobbled basalt? Is that a thing? I don't even think that's a thing. Let's cook one. Oh, I need to use the lava to cook one. That's my own one. Can we cook one? It's cooking. Cook it into something. I don't know what. Okay. So we've done one. Let's do 1, 2, 3. Let's just put that in. That's 20. That'd be 20. That's deep slate, you idiot. Does deep slate smell? No. Okay. Basalt. Put in another 20. 20 of that. And then, since we're using the smelter anyway, we might as well smelt all this stuff. Why is there a piece of leather in there? I think that was meat. Very silly. Okay, right, you smell away. Let's just look at this space. Get in this leather. I always think I'm going to be done quickly. It always takes a lot longer than I imagined. So, three of them. Oh my god, look at my inventory. That's awful. Let's put that down. We can get rid of the rockets. Get rid of the elytra, that will free up another couple of spaces. There we go. Let's get rid of these as well. Boom, boom. Oh, I saw an extra one. That one. Slime. Cool, that's enough space. And we'll fill up the bucket. Put it back. Make it nice again. Okay, so let's pick up this smoothie stuff. Couple of magma blocks. Nice, there we go. We've got one. Only one, because we only have one small crystal. So wherever we put this, we have to make sure we get another small crystal before we break it. So let's put it somewhere where we're going to see it all the time. So in here somewhere, really. If I put it up in the air, that'll be an extra space. So let's put it right in the middle, up in the air enough that I can get underneath to mine it. And we can mine on the top as well. So we'll just do that. There we go. That looks awful, but we'll move it once we've got some more amethyst. Okay. I think we should be done. We're going on far too long. Far too long. Just like the dragon in my modded series, you have disappointed me, Dispenser. You look like a frog that's surprised. The frog is about to do something. I'm not happy with you. But now I've got to experiment. Okay. I will see you later. Oh, that's all done. Let's check our cactus. And there we go. We've got three. That's more than enough. I don't think we're going to use lots. So just a little bit. Oh, we've got four. Just a little bit ticking in now and then. That's cool. Right. Job's done. See you later. Take care. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.